installing the peel option on a ZT411 series printer. Turn off the printer and disconnect the power cord and data cables. Connect yourself to an anti-static device. Place the printer on a grounded anti-static mat. Open the media door. Remove any media and ribbon. To remove the front panel, press on the detent button, then slide the panel to the side, tip it forward, and release from the printer. Loosen the two mounting screws about 1/4 inch or 7 millimeters. Remove the tear plate. Open the peel roller. Insert peel assembly over the two screws and lift up. Tighten the mounting screws. Close the peel. Slide the lower front panel tabs onto the mounting slots. Snap it into place. Remove the 4 electronics panel screws. Remove the electronics panel. Remove the control panel screws. Remove the control panel. Unlock and disconnect the ribbon cable. Mount and fasten the take label sensor. Reconnect and lock the ribbon cable. Connect the take label sensor cable. Reinstall the control panel. Reinstall the control panel screws. Reinstall the electronics panel. Reinstall the electronic panel screws. Load the media and ribbon. Reconnect the power cord and data cables. Turn on the printer. Select Menu. Select Printer. Select Label Position. Select Collection Method. Select Peel Off. Select Home. Open the peel assembly. Open the print head. Pull the labels out about 12 inches or 300 millimeters. Remove the labels off the liner. Feed the liner into the peel assembly and out the bottom front. Close the peel assembly. Close the print head. Press the pause button